Never seen me old, is upset about anything.
What do you need? You want this one to become a blade? Very well. I'll do the oath later. That's enough recruits for now. Ask Esbern about the dragon lairs he's been studying. We'll have the recruits do some hunting with you.
You'll have to speak up. I'm a little...
I am. The blades of the second era hunted down many dragons in their day, and they... Only you can truly defeat these monsters, Dragonborn. Just ask. Whenever you're ready to take on a dragon, we will send the blades. I have. One of the old Akaviri records names a dragon living nearby. Shall we send the blades? Good luck, Dragonborn.
Keep walking.
This doesn't Both concern along. You, friend.
Both along.
I'm just here to work the mine. Nothing else matters anymore.
I'm just trying to make a living. No interest in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
guess the Empire is going to need plenty of iron.
Sorley and I are just here to make sure the mine.
Good for us,
don't have to tell me twice. But then I'm not the one that buried iron under this mountain. No, and before you ask, it's not for sale. I'm just protecting Breiling's investment. She's the owner, even though we're the one. She's already come down hard on us for missing shipments. Likely to do it again. You could take word to her that there'll be a shipment soon. Buy us some time. In exchange, I'm willing to let a few ingots go missing. Maybe you're doing... I'm sure she'll be angry. Brace yourself.
say something?
It's good to see the Blades fighting alongside the Dragonborn once again. To think we're treading in the footsteps of thousands of years. While you're out hunting, keep a sharp eye open for any dragon scales and bones you might find. I'd be in. It's quiet for now, Dragonborn. Have you ever heard of the expression? No, I guess not. Well, the principle applies here. It's a potion made from those dragon parts. Give it a try.
You're someone.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hello, Fred. Take a look. Thank you very much for your visit.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters of something. The old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You've been a good... the finest weapons and armor.
Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
The soldier, was it? What brings you to the market?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. What do you need? Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on these shelves. Browse to your heart's content. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Let me know if you see anything you like. You and me.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Do come back. Got something to say?
Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
Enchanting services are one of the... The local Nords may not like us very much.
Mirabelle does a fine job, Esma. There's nothing more I can teach you.
Weapons and armor.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Savos doesn't care for power.
You know, they say not.
Jor?
There, I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. Not with him. Thalion is the only one I know who is... He didn't like... Thalion. I understand he settled down in Hjellmarch. You've already learned all I can teach you. Necromancy. Of course, non-mages may not sleep that way. So you don't go around...